You can't catch me. Nobody catches Cleveland Smith. That's right. Run, you chickens.
I guess they know who they're dealing with.
Something of a sticky situation, eh, Herr Schmidt? Give me those rubber pants and I'll help you out.
Never, you filthy, nasty pig.
I'm very dismayed to hear this information, Herr Schmidt. Ja, kaputt!
Oh, yeah? That's what you think.
Sally, what's cooking?
Why, you are Cleveland.
Take it to the chief. He'd be warm breakfast in bed.
Huh? Unhand me, you brute.
This dehydrated stuff is
going
to burn.
What was I to do? I had to get out of the pot and save Sally. And then I had it. Having been a ventriloquist before becoming a bounty hunter, I...
I once knew a girl that was so ugly, she sent a picture to the Lonely Hearts Club. They sent it back. They said they're not that lonely. You know, she's so ugly, she needs two tickets to go to the zoo. One to get in, the other to get out. This girl was so bad, every time an ugly baby was born, she got a residual check. Now, don't you leave in a huff. Leave in a minute and a huff.
Gotta get her ready for the chief.
Oh, look. There's Big Daddy now.
Well, what has we got here?
Leather sort, man.
Whoa! Well, I'm glad that's over.
That you'd come all the way into the jungles of Brazil, fight Nazis, and battle with headhunters just to get a lousy pair of rubber pants.
Well, now, hold on right there, Sally. These aren't just any old pair of rubber pants. Why, my goodness, no. These are the waiters of the Lost Park. Wait a minute. This is a trap. Wait here.
I guess he really fell for me.
Now I've got you. Und Schwein und Cleveland Schmidt can help her.
Und now you see why Nazis are so smart.
What? Ach, liebe Braten und Milk and Cookies, sir.
Oh, my Stetson.